and tropical storm Guillermo did strengthen overnight to a hurricane. It's currently a Category 1 hurricane. We're continuing to monitor this. We're seeing wind speeds around 90 miles per hour, so it is a very strong storm. And there are really prime conditions right now for it to strengthen even further. We do have very warm sea surface temperatures. It's going to be bringing up that extra moisture from the tropics and then also very light wind shear. So that's why it is going to continue to strengthen. We're expecting it to strengthen to a Category 3 hurricane by Saturday. Again, right now, Category 1, we're seeing gusts up to 115 miles per hour. It will be Category 2 once that reaches 96. But the good news about this, once it does approach the state, once it gets closer to Hawaii, it will get into some more wind shear. So that will help to weaken the storm. The most recent forecast does have it being a tropical storm by the time it approaches the state. Now, the bad news about this most recent forecast, though, is the forecast track is a bit more to the south and is currently headed straight towards the state. Now, regardless of where this does head, because it is still fairly far out, this is going through for next Wednesday. So we're going to be seeing this on Wednesday. So there's a very good chance that the storm system track is going to be changing. Whether it goes more to the north, straight directly over us, or to the south, we're going to be feeling the impacts from this. If it's straight over us, very strong winds, very heavy rainfall, potentially extremely damaging. Aside from that, if it passes more to the north, it would cut off our trades, muggy conditions. So definitely something you want to continue to keep track of. Stay tuned to KHON2 on air, online, and download our mobile app. We're going to keep you updated as we get more information.